Hello, Sarah. How's it going?
Oh, shit. Wrong way.
Sad to hear that. I'm doing okay. Hope you feel better soon. Hi, Albert. Welcome to the ruins of the underground fortress. You guys look like new faces. You want to join the new scenario party, don't you? I want to let you in, but I need to ask 3 questions. I have to check you out. First question, which country do you want to win, Brazil or Sandara? That's the kingdom of Brazil. Sorry, but I can't ask you that much. Do it again. It's been a while since I've played this, but MPS and oh. I guess I can't say then. Second question, during the war, what should powers kids like to do? I agree with your first answer, but sorry, this video is bad. I guess I wouldn't want it to do weapons, so. I agree, there are some things we should do. Last question, why do people have to fight? If war is to obtain or destroy something, I'll throw my sword away. I always fight to protect something. I think so too. People should only fight to protect something. I learned that from my grandpa. You had a good grandpa, but you are... I am Popo. I am the representative of the new Sario party and campaign to help people who are having hard times because of the war. It is amazing I heard about the piracy, but I didn't think the representative would be this young. Oh, you meet somewhere? We never met before, but you might know my face. I am Albert, the King of Brazil. Oh my god, you are the King Albert? I've been waiting for this day to come to keep the King Albert Lewis Kaiser and set us free. That's what we are here for. We will end the war now. But I don't think these few people can break through the defense of Black Castle. Don't worry, we can do it. We can't tell you how though. They say that the power once was the card that liberates humans from windles. Now it is the ears to open up our own fate. It's like a dream, now I can go and look for my father and mother when the war ends. Don't waste time babysitting like that. Why don't you think about how to get into the castle? I'm just a kid. But I can show you how to get in the castle. Can you? Yes, this place used to be a fortress, so there is a secret path to get into the Black Castle. A secret path? Now we are close to do duel. Come with me now. Please wait. If we fail, it will be too risky for you. We will come back after we prepare. I got it. I'll be waiting at the secret path. Please hurry. Up. I'll be back after the ads. Okay.
I'll be back after the break.
I hear the ads. I wish I can turn it off. But, hey. Pretty much ready, so. Are you ready to go into the Black Castle? Yep. Yeah, we are ready. The only thing left is to make it to the Black Castle. I almost gave up when I heard Bale was taken. I thought all my campaign was in vain. But I found out you are alive, Your Majesty, and we will still fight. I now see the future. Good luck. Yes, I will defeat Duel and end the war. To prevent a reputation of the sorrow of you and seals, I guess I'll be serious for the first time in a while. For the people who desire peace, I'll fight. I'm going ahead. With Rose. No problem. I'm going back and get that shit. Could be anything, could be cash. I'm worried about it. I'm going to grab it though, about the time difference. I'm here, Mr. Chest. Oh. All that for 20G. Oh well. Oh, I got caught. I hope you do about getting caught. I wish I could make it all the way without getting caught. That would be nice. Burning rush. Oh no. Make him fucking fast as well. What's up, man? You fast as your mom. So you are by, okay. Cool. You can't avoid that shit. Say straight one because you're not straight, so this. Are you here to see my research? Or? To visit me. Either way, we are pleased we like it. When mercenaries like you have an interest in our research. Indeed, recently barbaric suicidal attacks have become common. But if our research is successful, it will reduce the casualty of war. For example, that white flame has a healing power, and that green flame, and extinguished by water, when you put it to practical use, it will provide an advantage in war. But I've never seen such technology. It's like magic. You don't need to know about that. There are always already enough for us to involve in this accursed research. We don't know about this power. If you get involved too much, you might end up like Mr. Maggie. It's too late for that guy. We have to complete this research before it's too late for Zandala. I see. I will end the war, but can we ask Stuart Earth a little more? For example, what kind of function does this purple flame serve? This flame is the power source of the castle. The purple flame drives the elevators and lifts. It helps people lives. That the proper way of usage. But the war decides the uses now. Yes, even if this technology could be used for its happiness of the people, once it is used wrongly, it may bring unhappiness that we are making may bring unhappiness to the people in Brazil. I agree, this research is after all bases and all calamity caused by the dragon. War creates catastrophe. It's a sad thing for both the people and the dragon. The dragon is involved in this research. Oh, I slipped my tongue. Forget what I said. Now back to the research. Let me give you some magic oil. This is the fuel for the purple flame. It gives you mobility. If you want to be healed, come visit me anytime. Thank you very much, it's very useful. Be right back in a minute. Well, that message. Translate. How the hell did I hit? I gotta ask. So how's the bylife move? What's going on? I know you are thieves who come to steal my magic. Wait, we are no excuse. Watch out, we don't know what we'll do. Let him. It seems interesting. Take this. Playing with your mic. Why don't your magic work? Why don't we use your thought? Listen to the research, I'll show you this tape. Pushing thunder. I see you are researching. It's too late, ain't you? So are you up to the moon? I got up about an hour ago, took a nap. You say bye, friend. You say bye, friend. Yeah, he's always your friend. So you my friend. So but it's not out of context though. It's actually fact. Well, it's not really a fantasy when it's actually true, so I'll be popping on Genshin later, do my events and shiz. Later on though, when I'm done streaming. Save up again. Before I get scammed again. To give reality checks for a while. Staying. Hi, Pat. Oh, because it's true. We know, yeah, because it's true. Yeah, because it's Pat. I'm sure, but then your other hand, you call him Pat. I don't, you do. Yeah, because you named him Pat. You want a reality check so bad? Well, that's on you. Yeah, I can give you one. A reality check if you want one so bad. Yep. But I can't fix drunks. You've got drunks. least some people can move on. Well, it's not that difficult. You take everything in your mouth. Now let's go to Uncle Duel. And give Uncle Duel a good reality check. You see this place for my own statue? There must be something. Scene again. Hello, D. Stay back, I smell blood in his ear. It's not human. Congle. Oh, he's back. I'm doing good, you. Giganto don't lose twice. Giganto make pay for pokes for his magistery duel. I'm just chilling. I need to charge my bloody controller up. So how you been, Dave?
Thank you.
Icon goes down. Give him a good reality check. Just like Mum gives his boyfriend a reality check. The strongest and lost me brother of Eva has pride. Cannot live in disgrace. Kill me as you wish. Stop it. The game is already over. Game? Don't be silly. This is a matter of life or death. It's over. He cannot fight. Oh, your sweetness won't kill you. Say there was anything about sweetness. Let's go. Buy them health things. Save. Shit, I need to go back down. I think she left, I don't know why, but she's probably busy, so. D left, I think. No. We're here, silly daredevils. Yep, Empudu. You must be due, Uncle. Do you remember me? I'm the son of your late brother, Albert. You remind me of Carlos 20 years ago. A bloodstained corpse in front of me, and why did you kill him? Why did you have to defy Sarah by killing my father? to save Sarah from the incapable lady named Kalos. And now my hands are about to give birth to a new Sario. Birth? What are you doing is only destructive. Yes, you have given birth to sorrow, pain, agony, and anger. Reminds me of that drunk. Tell me, why did you have Shayna taken away? Oh, you were talking about Lloyd's conspiracy? Finds the girl by the time the moon that Noah's sex waxes. All is ordered by the reborn Mount Emperor Diaz. Lloyd is mere pawn. Along with the dragon, silly Emperor Diaz died in the dragon campaign. As a human hero, I don't care whether you believe it or not, it won't make any difference to me, the reality. You thought you would defeat me with greater numbers, right? Come, I'll send you to your father's place. Oh, you pat. 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 Selfies? I thought he was going to say self-harm. If you don't want to play tough, I can play that way too. Alright, I'm done. Ooh, Pikachu, I want a Pikachu. Yeah, take his alcohol away, that's his weakness. Oh shit. Yeah, I got a Pikachu!
What a the Pikachu.
Thank you. So are you, so you are. Everyone knows you racist too, so keep telling yourself that. You racist was Lee. No, he doesn't. He's not twisting it when it's actually public on Fortnite. Whatever, keep telling yourself that, man. Oh, come on. I hate that move. Stop! You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, they're trying to cut yourself. Nobody special. That is bye. I'm sorry, I just tell the truth all the time, so. As well. First death in the game. sorry. I let a hollowed object conceal the magic power of ancient Wingle. We have to stop it before it ignites a catastrophe in Taboria. Sorry, I'll mute my mic. I'm listening to another streamer. I'll go with you to Bowie. I'll give you my statue as king for a while and live as a dragon instead. Lyrus would have completely agreed. I told you I'm interested in you guys. So, beside you feel naked without me, don't you? If Rose is going, that's the end of my role. Hashel, where are you going? This is... the Dragoon Spirit. And dragon meat, blood will flow, and as they leave, time goes slowly. It's your choice to leave your fate behind. The question is answered. Dragon Spirit is leading us. And this is end of this one. How do you insert this? So, oh, does it automatically? Okay, didn't know that. That's awesome. The Platinum Shadow, Chapter 2. I'll leave and try and save. So that's it for me for now, because I'm gonna end the stream. It's been fun and been a pleasure playing with you all. So whoever's watching, Diaz, I think he's watching, lurking behind the scenes. Thank you for lurking, Diaz. I'm going to raid your boy that's in the stream right now, so